and Chapter 1 of Treasure Island. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain. For more information, or to volunteer, please visit LibriVox.org. This recording is by Mark Smith of Simpsonville, South Carolina. If not, and in the year of grace 17-something, and go back to the time when my father kept the Admiral Bembo Inn, and the brown old seaman with the saber cut first took up his lodging under our roof. I remember him as if it were yesterday, as he came plodding to the inn door, his sea chest following behind him.